Hello, this is Daniel. So I am with a very wonderful person today. What is your name?
Marcy.
Thank you so much for doing this interview. So you had never heard of Andrew Yang before, correct?
No, I haven't.
First time for everything. So I just had her watch the campaign video. And what was your initial thoughts?
I love the idea. I think that's a great idea. So many people are homeless, don't have a job, and anything to bring somebody up to become successful is always a good day for me.
Okay, great. So what would you do with $1,000 a month?
I got so many bills. I can go shopping and go on vacation, and I can catch up on my bills and my student loan too.
Okay, great. So are you voting in this next election?
We got my vote.
Okay.
Already.
Okay, that's awesome. So what he had to say kind of resonated with you then, as far as the campaign videos, do you think? It inspired you?
Yes, I will tell people about it. Every vote counts for your future.
Okay. So I'm here today. He's actually speaking in Atlanta today at the park over here from 6 to 8, and that's why I'm here today, but I'm doing some interviews. So I appreciate your time in interviewing with me, and that's all I really wanted to ask, what people's impression are of Andrew Yang that haven't heard about him yet, but he's coming. Everybody's going to hear about him. So thanks for joining. Go ahead and follow and subscribe, share, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.
Bye.